Gareth, everyone wants a piece of you after a proud night. Just get some of your thoughts on the start of the game, that goal, Man City as a whole, and ultimately your thoughts coming to the attack.
Yeah, do you know, that goal itself is something special that we'll all savour. We'll all savour. You know, the celebrations in front of the fans there were just something ridiculous, something that we've not had, you know, since Tottenham away, you know, and all those memories there. So to come here and make our mark, just like Wickham do, you know, we always do these things. It wasn't a, you know, an absolute drubbing, but six goals going in, you know, starts to say it was. What a front five they had out tonight, you know, they were absolutely brilliant. And I had to smile at some of the football and some of the play. You know, I was lucky enough to play at this level a long time ago, and this league is just a mile away from when I played. It was still, you know, sort of a little bit, you know, long ballish and route one, and the pitches were not great. But now they're just unbelievable athletes, technicians, thinkers. Pep Guardiola's got a fantastic squad, and I wish him all the best. We'll take the first 22 minutes, but after that, I think Man City really came into their own, and you know, good luck in the competition. But we've got to pick ourselves up now for MK Dons. You know, we want to take some of what's come up against us tonight and maybe learn from it, put it in place, work. I want days like this, not results like this, but stadiums like this. I want to come back to places like this, and we want to get back to the Championship. I can't thank my owners enough. I can't thank the fans enough for their support, and my staff and players, thank you for running through brick walls for me. You're absolutely awesome, and proud manager as always.